Barbie is the reason that NASA knows how to clean lunar dust off astronaut spacesuit. Moon dust is a problem. It gets everywhere. The original Apollo astronauts used something like a clothes brush to try and sweep off this lunar dust, but it wasn't very effective. Enter Ian Wells. He's a cryogenics researcher and he works with liquid nitrogen. If you drop it on the floor, it turns into explosive little balls which pick up dust. And Ian thought, if that picks up dust at home, I wonder if it picks up lunar dust too. So he and his team at Washington State University got a Barbie, made her a little spacesuit out of similar fabrics to that NASA uses, and then sprayed her with volcanic dust. It's very similar to moon dust. And then they blasted her with liquid nitrogen. And they managed to get rid of 98% of the dust. So Ian hopes what worked for Barbie will also work for astronauts when we return to the moon in the coming years.